As expected. As expected. Just give that a reset. There we are. Good to go. So then. Hello there, one and all, to this Mario and Sonic Olympics event. This bit, and I'm in completely wrong position. Yes, I am on the Wii U. It's just unfortunate that the only thing I can control it with is one of these. So that means some of the events are unavailable to me, thanks to Sega's weird decision to need a gamepad, a game that very easily could have used a Wii remote.
Alpine skiing downhill. Player count. One.
Hey. All these choices are this. Right.
Shadow.
How do I do this again? Kidding, of course.
Ready. Go.
Carefully go ahead.
Ultimate power!
Oh yeah, now I remember.
Ah.
Hurry.
Ultimate power!
That's fine. Very lovely indeed.
Gold medal! Shadow!
Natural.
Two seconds away from second. Alright, what else can we do?
Select event! Speed skating!
I remember hating this.
Speed skating 500 meters! Player count!
So let's give it a shot.
Select character.
Fine.
I'll take care of this one.
Kind of grace after. Every event.
Tail!
I'll take care of this one.
The hero and the sidekick, eh?
Ready! Go!
Oh, yes! Yee-haw!
I'm messing big time here.
Oh, I lost.
Of course, Sonic got first. Let's give you another shot.
Ready! Go!
Oh, yes! Sorry!
See you later!
Now we're giving up.
Spin it!
Now we got it.
Yeah!
I'll go first. Once more.
Gold medal! Tail!
Look, I did it!
was just so happy to win. Definitely.
Ready.
Hey, quicker. Good, you could read zone. That's all that matters.
Gold medal! Tail!
Look, I did it!
Gotta be concentrating so hard trying to get that wave on. I think we'd be more there, I guess, and wouldn't be.
Bobsleigh!
Definitely.
Four-man bobsleigh!
Love God's sake. So I'm gonna don't actually have to have a gamepad active.
Player count 1. Select character.
That's me.
Let's do this. All right. Team Vector from Team Sonic Crossing with Amy in the Tom Freeholders team. Do not say we need a gamepad. I won't hate you eternally if you say we need a gamepad, despite letting us get this far.
Team Vector! Start! And one!
Okay, well. Okay.
Ah,
hard. Despite that being what we didn't want to do. Can get this. Alright. Straightforward again. That's a second in the red. Indeed. Oh dear. This can't be good. You absolute seeds.
You.
I'm gonna get you back for that. You just see it, Father. I'm getting you back for that. Ooh. Not exactly. But it's the best yet. Then I don't know what I did. Except Bella, by the look of it. Oh, not exactly what I did, but mine was there too. Key players in the red. Okay.
Delivery turn.
No need to twist. Well, let's go sweeping. Second advantage. I ain't exactly the best at this, am I? Oh yeah, Peach's outfit is very cozy. Keeps her nice and warm. Just unfortunate more characters never got special outfits like that. Oops. Don't bother sweeping, this is just gonna be terrible. Okay. Not bad. Unfortunately, I think they're knocking no. They're just teasing it. This is a problem with having no gamepad. I can't see where everyone is, where they all are. I kind of got a guess. About there. Oh, come on. I think that might have done it. One to us.
Extra end.
I still ain't winning, am I? is this granulity that they're doing.
Delivery turn!
So pulling one of them in front. I don't get it. Let's do it myself. See what they make of that. Probably not the best idea. Yep. But maybe I could hit my own forward. Possibly.
Delivery turn.
Full power. That wasn't full power. I'm not gonna hit it dead on either. I somehow now need to play billiards, I think, and get that red one of mine as close to the center as possible. No swapping. Hopefully it's gonna hit it right. Cause of course a miss. And then I can hit a third one. Into the zone.
Finish.
Well, we can't win everything. Wow, Amy looked so cross to me. Okay. I was thinking it was the other way around for some reason.
Select event. Freestyle skiing. Freestyle ski cross. Player count. One.
One player? We will be the Mario.
Mario.
can't start using a few of the Mario characters after all. I mean, it is Mario and Sonic. And we've only been using one half of those characters. I can just hear the Wii U and the just struggling it sounds ready. Like.
Go!
It's a gate!
Woohoo!
Great!
Woohoo!
Yes! Turn, come on, turn! Ooh, nicely managed corner right there!
It's a great!
Yeah, I am flank schemes.
It's a great!
It's
a great!
Woo! Woohoo! Woo! Alright, it's not enough to beat a world record, but we're first. Let's do the game without the sound of remote slapping, wrist straps slapping against the remote, I should say. Also, we've got
Mario!
The wrong hedgehog here. It's Battle of a Hero and a Sidekick, yet Shadow's here, not Sonic.
Ready!
No!
Go!
Well, I'm asking that.
It's a great!
Woohoo!
Great!
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Woo!
Missed. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, no, you don't, Luigi.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That was worse than the last time, but I'm still first.
Gold medal!
Alright. As we go to our next event,
select event.
Check out the latest article on my website. It talks about an event I was at on Thursday that my dad had organised to help the University Hospital Birmingham charity. that do good for the patients, staff and families of those patients who attend the hospitals of Birmingham. My dad has been in their care quite a few times, so, and has received a lot of good care under their treatment, a lot of good care while he's been there. So, he feels it's good to give back to allow them to do what they do best, which is helping people. Phew, I think we've already got through all the events we can use the remote with. I'm going to say no.
Select event.
Dream events. Where?
Roof pipe snowboard. Select event. Roller coaster bobsleigh. Select event. Bullet bill sled race. Select event. Snowball swimming. Select event. Hole in one curling. Select event.
You know, let's just spend half an hour more on one spot something brief.
Player count, one. Select
this is always quite fun. And of course, I'd be me. For some reason, this always takes a bit longer to load than the other events. It's a great one. It is a great event. And of course, turns in the musical. Every time you play is great. Unfortunately, I can't hear it, so. At least not fully. But I'm pretty certain it's Call Ed Day from Unleashed currently. And that's brilliant thing with this game is it contains music. All of the events. To be what you wanted it to be. Just one more part of the fan service that newer games just don't provide. Come on. Gates again. What about the bobsleigh? So, yeah, like seriously, what about the bobsleigh? Why can't you give, why can't you give us that? Right to the end. Skiers will do. This just feels so much better than the Dream Racing event of the latest game. Because despite being the same course, there's a bit of randomness involved based on which type of equipment you get to each checkpoint. So you could just keep playing it for hours.
First medal!
So let's reselect it. And change music. Rooftop Rune, Sonic Heroes. Yeah, I don't have all of the music. Get me. Behave. Thank you.
Player count. One. Select character.
Right. The planks. Super Sonic Racing song, so it's obvious who you're choosing. I like to think this was inspiration for Mount Olivia as well. In Mario Kart.
Ready.
There's a lot of similarities.
Go! Alright!
Yeah! Am I hearing fireworks outside?
Cool. Yeah.
Seriously? It's raining, and you've got fireworks.
Yeah.
I shouldn't have to say why that's a bad idea. Snowball? Bobsleigh?
Yes!
Come on then, Bobsleigh, show us what you can do! Speed. Difficulty as we change some.
Select event! Winter Sports Champion Race! Change music!
Rooftop World, Sonic Heroes, Lisco, Suicide Hill. Okay, let's see what this is.
Oh. Go!
Oh no, no, no. Really? Ooh, hard comms. Do you see that bit harder? Nicholas has a bobsleigh, we have skis. This would be good if we had the middle of that. Is still far ahead. Give us a yes. This is what we need. The bobsleigh is great at this point. So it makes sense to use it here. This will give us an advantage over that red echidna. Indeed it has. Snowboard to wind. Probably not the best idea. Okay. That is two rails we could... No, just one. Is it worth it? I'd say it was. Excellent. We'll see if we can get two more rounds in.
Select event! With the sports champion race! Change music!
Mario meet music. Oh yes!
Player count!
The Relics of Bomb Battlefield. The banging remix of Bomb on Battlefield. Brilliant. Okay.
Ready.
3, 2, 1.
Whoa. Go.
Hey, don't irritate me. Now I see Knuckles is here again. We should be fine, however. Is that snowboard? Okay. Knuckles ain't really the problem this time. Come on, outside. Thank you. And they're not too far away. First and second, so... I've made a mistake making this hours for the taking. Oh yeah. Skis. Thank you. Even though Bowser seems a bit terrible with him. Skis are probably better than a snowboard at this final section. That ain't gonna affect this too much. The advantage we got. Okay, that's gonna have affected us probably. Brilliant.
First medal, Bowser.
Right, next up on the music front. New Super Mario Bros. Yes, yes, so much yes.
Player count, 1. Select character.
And my favorite of the GameCube circuit tracks. There's the circuit. And also that we're even doing the slamming corner mat down on the floor. Well, on a bed, but why does it need to calibrate at every event? Or before every event? Madness, really?
Ready! Go!
Alright, let's change it up a bit and go ice. The ice equipment. Oh, boss lane. Okay. The best. Oh, is this excellent? So we'll see what we can do. Okay, this is fast. This is fast. Was that? Skates. And we still got a bit of speed. Oh god, that whistling part. Yeah, magic. Absolute pure magic. Yeah, on the bobsleigh part. This is gonna go well. Come on. No. And each Bowser Jr. is also on skates. Come on.
Finish!
We had skates one too many times and that destroyed us after the only lead we got with a bobsleigh. If only we'd have got another bobsleigh. Only we'd have got a set bobsleigh.
Select event! Win the sports champion race! Change music!
What else do we have in terms of Mario music? Wait. That just makes perfect sense. No, not that. That. We have that.
Player count! One! Select character!
And we first hear that music in Peach's Castle. Sword. We go Peach. Preston choices to go against.
Ready. Go.
This just ain't even worth a recovery attempt. But we'll give it a sec. To at least get second. Eight.
Finish.
What? We overtook Bowser Jr. somehow. Huh. Okay. I'll accept that. And Donkey Kong overtook him as well. Okay. Makes sense. Somehow. Occasion. It told me. Knuckles, what are you doing? Stopping me right in my tracks? Like, seriously? That's uncalled for, and I hope I beat them in this race. See? Thank you. crowd, bobsleigh. Do me proud. That was close. So close. I think my romance failed at the end there. I'm guessing it all did, considering. Okay, we'll end things by using silver. Change music. Now, I'm messing things up again.
Change music.
Is that what? Is it selected? Okay.
Player count 1. Select character.
I won't lose.
You did not even calibrate that. At all. I never even placed it down before you did so. How messed up is this gonna be? However, hey, Bowser and Bowser Jr. in the same race. Let's meet. For a point and hold down. Just to see if we can force a recount reset. If not, I think something weird just happened to Bowser. I might have a look on the replay to see what that weird something was. All I know is that I probably shouldn't be pushing the Wii U any more than this. So we will make this the last one. Definitely. Let's go. Yeah. Yeah. We kind of have to. Sonic 06.
Let's go.
The game that introduced Silva to the franchise. Although to me, he didn't become likable until his more cocky attitude came out in Team Sonic Racing. Because he's a gullible idiot, granted, but at least he can be snarky about being one now. I should say, so close to being able to beat our world record. But using snowboard probably isn't the way to do that. No. Definitely needed skis.
Finish!
At least we're sub 230, so that's A-okay. A-okay indeed. Alright, where's that replay? Show me the replay.
Silver.
It ain't gonna show us what happened to Bowser then. No. Anyway, that's going to be all. So, thank you all who have tuned in, and I will see you all next time. Do I have any preferences of who to raid? Matt King is continuing his Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword HD playthrough. So, Slash Raid. King. Oh, that is spelled right, yes. Yeah, 2K, 2 T's. 85. There we go. Right then, thank you all once again for tuning in. And until next time, bye for now.